KYW Business Center. Here's Vince Hill.
And so far, so good for stocks across the board on Wall Street right now. The Dow is up 43 points at 10,969 and three quarters. NASDAQ gaining 23. S&P 500 picking up 8.5. We have sales volume at nearly 2.25 billion shares. Spot gold on the COMEX in New York is up right now $6.60 per troy ounce. We have more in the market. Tom Gasperi of Morgan Stanley Smith Barney.
U.S. stocks have benefited after the holiday weekend. Recent economic reports on jobs, housing, and the service sector. Investor sentiment was boosted following the holiday release of March non-farm payrolls, with ISM service data and pending home sales figures adding to the enthusiasm. The Dow has set a new 18-month intraday high thus far and is attempting to break out above the psychological 11,000 level. Most economically sensitive areas are on the rise, led by the energy and consumer sectors.
Philadelphia will be coming to market this week with bonds. Matt Walsh of Merrill Lynch says it's part of the much bigger offering.
Philadelphia, which has the lowest bond rating out of the 10 largest American cities,